So, nobody want to ask more anything?
Samdarshi, I'm going to know more about repression.
Huh?
Repression. Depression?
Repression.
Yes. Because when heart is open, but still something is repressed there. Not getting out of everything, like being, just being as I am.
No.
Because something there is like saying no.
Shampoo.
Heart opening up in the, everything in the base of my body.
Yeah, this thing has everybody blocks. Our energy is blocked. This I talk many times. This body is full of blocks. And this block also is happening like a repression, repressed. Repressed is happening. Sometimes you have want to do many things, emotional also, thoughts also, but can't. Want to love, want to give, want to anger. Many emotions, negative and positive emotions. But you can't do. Because many times society not allowed it. If you want to scream and you scream, everybody freak out. And when you can't do it, you have but can't express, then this energy is blocked. You want to be angry with, on somebody and you cannot. Then this energy is blocked in body. Many whole body is blocked. Much love blocked in heart. Thoughts blocked in head and many emotions blocked. So when energy is blocked, then feel pain and no flow. So really we have to be flow of energy, just like energy is flowing, go. But if block is there, energy cannot flow. So when you do meditation, looking inside, your energy is wake up. So first thing, energy when flowing start and then block coming, so want to break the block. Body has blocked, mind has blocked, feelings has blocked. And when in body energy is working, then pain happens. Sometime in belly, sometime in heart, sometime in throats, sometime in head, and also in body somewhere. Energy is blocked. Means pain means energy is blocked there, energy want to clean it, makes clear the way. And this block is happening because our repression, repressed. Repressed energy become blocked. And repressed happened, you want to do and cannot do. Like you have child, from childhood this is start. Child want to cry, we say no, don't cry. And then this cry is stuck in him. Energy is wake up, but cannot go out. So then energy go in body and become block. And when now you do again meditation, energy is wake up more and energy want to break the blocks. So this is crying happened, laughing happened, shouting happened, many things we make stop to, from childhood, from family start, and then slowly, slowly, as become bigger in school, in universities, then you come to market, everywhere is blocks are happening, energy is blocking. And this blocking energy is makes you sad, and when a cleaning is happening, then pain is coming. First has to be pain. Like if one flow of the water going, then suddenly one stone coming, garbage coming. So first this flow break the garbage. And when garbage is slowly, slowly melting, burning, and then become clean, and then water can flow again. But when any block coming, water is stopped, stuck. And then stuck makes pain. Sometimes big stones come, big rocks come inside. And this is repression of this life also and many lives repressed. All the time repressed is happening. And this repression energy is become sad. All sadness because our energy is repressed, blocked. When your energy is flowing, feel very joyful, very good, very beautiful, very loveful, very joyful. When energy is stuck, everything bad, disturbed, no joy, something not clean, and then it has to be clean. So when block is cleaning is happening, sure, pain will come, pain will happen. So just when pain coming, understand, now energy want to clean something here. And just watch it. Watching with, after some times, as this energy clean the block, then energy flowing start. It will happen. So this is like that. Yeah. This pain, much pain happened in meditation journey. Physical also, emotional also, mind also. These three things has to be clean. Body, feelings, thoughts. These three things is very much. As these three steps is clear, then you feel bodylessness start. As your body is clean, body become more pure. Feelings become, first we have negative feelings. Negative feelings like anger has, greed has, attachment has, everybody has, violence has, and then this is negatives. But when you're looking, watching, meditate, watch it, and then slowly this all negative energy, emotions become change, transform in positive. Then your anger become love, your greed become giving, your attachment become friendliness. So this will happen. And then you feel as first body has to be pure, clean, feelings has to be clean, thoughts has to be clean, and then when cleaning happen, then body become pure. First cleaning and then purity. Then feelings become pure. Pure feelings means no violence, no anger, only love. Only love is there. Love just want to share. Love just want to go. Very positive feeling. Always thinking about feeling, how I can give to others, how much I can love to others, because you have love. And then this love is going. And then thoughts become pure also. So these three things, cleaning first, then these three things, purity first. When this become pure, as body become pure, then feel bodilessness start. No body. You have body but feeling no body. And when you feel no body, you not in body, like you are high. You upper, much more up than body. Your energy going more up. Like going away, more beyond to body, and then body not so much feeling. Feeling also very pure, only love, bliss, joy will be there. Thoughts also will be very purity, not nice. This all your thoughts, all your mind become cosmic. Knowledge is start, understanding is start. Very beautiful, right understanding come. First right understanding come to how you live the life. This will happen. And then real knowledge coming from existence and more purity. So these three things is clean and then pure. And then in last, when these three things cleaned and pured, and then enlightenment happen. Then there is consciousness. That's it. So this is like a journey. And in this journey is one hand sometime very good and sometime very hard. Also come. Hard means you have darkness, you have blocks. And when blocks or darkness coming, it is not joyful. When your garbage coming, and then pain will happen. And this darkness you collect. Nobody giving you. You collect. And you have to clean. Nobody will clean also. You collect. Why you ask? Why we collect darkness? How we can collect? We don't want to collect. If you live life unaware, then darkness happened. Any one step, if unaware, you put, darkness happened. This energy become dark. And when you have dark, and then when you looking, then first thing you look your darkness. You look your blocks. And then, as you watch, only the way how to go out from it, watching. When you watching, and be aware, watchful, automatic, slowly all darkness go. First thing, all darkness clean, and no collect new darkness. No collect new darkness means be more aware, more alert. Alert in life. Alert everything. Aware everything. Then no, not new coming. Then can go out of it. But this is like a vicious circle. Here you clean, and there you again new make. Here you clean, and there again new made. So never end happened. Very difficult to end, finish. Because every moment you, if you unaware, collecting new, making new darkness. So slowly as you meditate more, understand how I can clean, and no need to focus clean, just be aware. If aware, automatic cleaning happen and new not come. Your aura is complete. Your energy is complete. Mostly, when you unaware, almost everybody, aura, everybody has aura. But aura is many cracks. Like aura has around body, but crack, many crack. And when this crack, your and outer energy come inside in you, darkness come from cracks, because no any stop. They can easy can come. And then when they come, you feel dark. And inside also, old darkness, all your unconscious, you have also. So this first thing, aura has to be complete, clean, finish this crack. Like energy should not be leak. Become here, just be with you. Then will be any darkness come, like aura is complete. Anything coming, any emotions coming, any negative energy come. Just touch the aura and gone. Like a wall, you in wall. Cannot come inside anything. Then it's right. and this aura slowly you become okay, as in your will be more loveful, more aware, then automatic aura is complete. This is like a process of meditation. Looks like very difficult, but has to, if you have to go climb the peak, has to try, has to effort. Coming down, very easy. No need. If you climb four story, difficult. Coming down, very easy. Just you let you and automatic you come. No hard, no try, no effort, easily come. So going up is difficult. And this is process. So meditate, be in satsang, be with master, listen him, follow him, do what, how he say, and then one day it will happen. All blocks will be clear, body will be pure, feelings will be pure, mind will be pure. Then everywhere is beauty, joy, relax, loving, it will be nice.